on a baseball drill, really, which is called Fungo, where effectively a player would throw their own ball up in the air with a sort of light toss up in the air and then hit it. The real benefit from the crazy catch point of view is that we can adjust the crazy catch because it gives us different angles of the ball arriving at us. And also, it does give us, even on the same side, a bit of unpredictability, which means that we have to adapt to hit the ball. And we can see that in a number of Tammy's contacts where she's accessing a low ball, a high ball, and also a mid-height ball as well. Because in the game of cricket, we get those coming to us, particularly in 2020 cricket, all the way throughout our 2020 innings. So the benefit of using the wild child crazy catch of this drill is we get the self-feed, we get a huge number of balls coming towards us in a short space of time. We don't need any coach to be there, which is fantastic. So we throw the ball up against the wild child, it comes back to us and we hit it. And what you're looking for really, and how we generate power, is you can see that Tammy has a huge backswing, which creates a range of motion that comes through at the last minute. The longer the bat is pulled through in a short space of time, equals hand speed, which is what everybody talks about on the television, and that's why the ball disappears to all parts. Underneath, you've got a body system which uses the ground, so she gets weight beneath her feet, she gets a bit of width beneath her feet as well, and then she can rotate her hips and bring that back through at the last minute.